they come, warming up. I hear the pitter-patter of little people on the living room rug. Woe is me, there goes the TV. Now it's Popeye and Pluto, Batman and Bozo. Don't spill the cornflakes, they'll break at lunch break. Home from the office, why did I stop to have a beer with the boys? Now my head's about to pop, it's a Saturday morning confusion. If you think you can sleep, it's illusion, cause you probably get a rude intrusion from Harry the dog. Harry the dog is as big as can be, and Harry the dog had puppies last week. We couldn't tell if it's a he or a she, now we know. It's a Saturday morning confusion, and if I could just get to the bathroom and get a cold rag and an aspirin to help how I feel. But here come the twins and they're screaming at me, what is the deal? Who turned off the TV? Go ask your mother and quietly, your daddy is ill.
Yes, I shouldn't have put it in. So you could use a friend, and I'd lost one myself and was looking about. Remember it was kind of crazy, held my hand and you took it, baby, and for a while we helped each other out. Don't suppose I ever said I love you. I found out too late that wasn't right. Just now realizing what I lost, that's why I'm crying, and I'm sure gonna miss her every night.
We're both to blame, so there's no need accusing. Lord, I wish I had a dollar for each fight. Well, I'd pay off the house with some left over, but then it just became your house tonight. It's gonna kill my mama when she finds out. Lord, she thought that you were perfect through and through, but she's got Papa there, it'll work out anyway. She never lived with you.
She was always young at heart, kinda dumb and kinda smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late, late show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good. I'd love to be with you if only I could.
I suppose it happened to us all, cause in the hall she passed me by, and I stood swabbing freckles and blue jeans and a twinkle in my eye. But a look is just a book till someone comes along to open up the love inside. She never stopped to read my look of love. She laughed each day and passed me by. So I cried little boy tears, big little boy tears. Never thought that I could hurt again the way she hurt me then.
Like when men adore you at a party, and each in his own way tries to get through. Cross the room and take my hand, show the crowd that I'm your man. Baby, then and only then I'll stand by you.
The sun surrenders stars away to bring about another day with you, babe. Dingy through the house you go,
singing songs that you don't know, but then that you made. And if I'd face a day without your love, then hey, I don't believe that I could make it through. Tell you what they'd have to do. They'd have to send the little men to pick up all the pieces of the heart that fell apart from lack of you, babe. Well, at 5:35 at the corner of Franklin and Warner, a blue station wagon comes sliding around the corner. And on down Franklin Pike Circle, all you're seeing is a streak of blue. And pulls in the drive at the address of 1432. And he says, my head aches and my back hurts, and I don't feel like talking. Don't want to go to the show to see Dr. Zhivago. Don't want to take the dog out walking. I want to sit right here in this easy chair. It's been a jungle all day, you know. The 1432 Franklin Pike Circle hero is home. There's someone with Carly who thinks I'm the greatest. His mommy is Carly. We're closely related. I'd love to find the man who taught us how to fight. And I would give the world if she'd come back tonight. The next time I saw Dusty Wells, she looked at me quite differently. And it wasn't just a friendly look in fun. And it was a combination of my foolish pride being generally afraid that made me run. And I'd heard Dusty gets to every man in time. So I built a fortress round my heart, I knew she couldn't get around. And I informed Miss Dusty I would not be involved with love that made me cry. And I still love you and you still love me too. But walk out the never never door, 'cause I ain't gonna beg you no more. Not now. Oh no. But one night when you're uptight by yourself at your house kind of lonely, turn up your stereo just as loud as it'll go. But there's no way to make a single apartment sound homey. And confidential as a church at twilight, sentimental as a rose in moonlight, my love for you will always be confidential to me. Go chase your rainbow and remember a new best friend. Go tell the one you love you're free. I'll keep in touch when I come through here now and then, and maybe somewhere there's a rainbow for me. Go chase your rainbow and remember